Hi children, today we will do a revision for class 3, that is for EVS worksheet. This is an EVS worksheet. We have done the revision from lesson number 1 to 5. This all worksheet is prepared from lesson number 1 to 5 ka hi worksheet hai ye. No other chapters are included. From 1 to 5 are only there. So first 5 lesson we will do a revision. All the important objectives and question answers are here. So please read it carefully for your exams. आप लोग बहुत अच्छी तरीके से prepare कर लीजिए. Every fill in the blanks is very important. True or false, everything I have taken in this revision. So please read it carefully for your exams. Okay children? Let's start with the fill in the blanks. Number 1. Many things around us forms our dash. What you will write? Environment. Number 2. Living things are of two types, plants and dash animals. आपको पता है ना, living thing two types की है, plants and animals. Number 3, the dash of plants are not easily seen. क्या नहीं दिखता है plants का? Movements. Number 4, all things in our environment dash on each other, depends on each other. A squirrel. Number 5, a squirrel climbs up a tree quickly and dash runs along its branches swiftly. What is the answer? Swiftly. Okay. A frog's dash legs are long. Hind legs. What you will write in the blank? Hind legs. Okay. H-I-N-D. Hind. Number 7. The spiders make dash in the houses. Cobwebs. What did the spider make? Cobwebs. Number 8. Fish uses their dash to move in water. What did fish use? Fins. F-I-N-S. Fins. Number 9. Animals which have 6 legs are called insects. Number 10. Tiger, leopards, dash, lives in caves. Hyenas. Number 11, cobra lives in dash holes. Number 12, sparrow uses things like grass, straws and dash to build their nest, twigs. Okay children, number 13, rats and mice live underground in dash fields. Okay, F-I-E-L-D-S, fields. Number 14, the dash sets in dash direction, west direction. Which direction? West direction. I am asking about sets, not rise. When the question will be there, the sun rises in east direction. This is west direction. The sun sets in west direction. Number 15, the map must be dash with the direction on the ground aligned. Number 16, the dash is spread very far and wide, land. Number 17, the hourglass came into the use in dash century, 14th century. Kab aaya tha hourglass? 14th century. Remember children, the number 18, what is yet to come is the dash, future, F-U-T-U-R-E, future, hai na children. Number 19, dash is measured by using clock, time. Number 20, it is important to understand time for studying history. Now, question number 2, that is true or false. We have completed with the 20 fill in the blanks. Now, let's start with the true and false. Number 1, wood comes from nature. 2. Number 2, sparrow eat their eggs. False. They protect their eggs. Number 3, anthills are built by ant. True. Correct. Number 4, mice dig holes in cement construction. False. They do construction in muddy land, soil, not in cement construction. Number 5, a vast section of land is mapped. False. What is the vast section of land, children? A vast section of land is continent, not map. Number 6, the egret is black and the crow is white. Obviously false. Number 7, the tailor bird is bigger than sparrow. False. The tailor bird is smaller than a sparrow. Number 8, a magnetic needle in a compass always lies in the north and south direction. 2. Correct. Okay. So number 9, what is going on is present. True. Number 10, time cannot be measured. False. Time can be measured. Now see this, match the column. Hourglass, country, Maharashtra, living things, Nepal, state, hands, Europe, pea plant and coop. So this is right, left side and this is right side. Two options are there. You have to match the column. आप लोगों को पता है match the column कैसे करते हैं, but we will not draw it by line. We will do in this manner. Okay. See. Number 1, Europe. Number 2, state. This is answer I have written, but आप लोगों को ऐसे लिखना नहीं रहता. You have to do in this manner. A का answer क्या है? One का answer क्या है? D. A, two का answer है EC. This is not the way. I have just stated you के कुछ लोग ऐसे लिखते हैं, spellings लिख देते हैं यहाँ पे, तो we don't have to write in this manner. We have to just give कि one का answer D है. So we will not write in this manner. We will write in this manner. So you also don't write please. तो first answer for one is D. See, answer for one is D. One is hourglass. Hourglass was invented first used in Europe. So one answer is D. Okay. Number 2, Maharashtra. Now Maharashtra is a state. So number 2, state. So we will write 2C. Okay. Number 3, Nepal. Nepal is a country. So we will match it here. No, we will write here. Third, A. Okay. Third is for Nepal and A is for country. Number 4, hands. Now where does a hand live? In a coop. So 4E. What is the answer for 4E? Okay children. Number 5, plants are living thing. B. So 5B. See, 5B. As you have to write in this manner. आप लोग इसी तरीके से लिखिए. Just you have to give the symbol, that is one. Question number 1, the answer is D. And for 2 is C. 3 is A. 4 is E. And 5 is B. You don't have to write in this manner the answers. Okay. Let's start with the name the following. Number 1, two flesh eating animals. Answer, two flesh eating animals. Which are two flesh eating animals? Vultures and foxes. Okay. Number 2, animal used to carry loads. This is very easy. Horse and donkey. ये आप लोग ने बहुत earlier standard में भी देखा होगा बहुत बार. Number 3, animals having scales on body. किस animal को scales होते हैं body में? Answer is chameleons, house lizards and snakes. Number 4, four main directions. Which are four main directions children? East, west, north and south. Instruments of measuring time. Answer, water clock, clocks and calendar. These three instruments are used to measure the time. Number 6, animals who build shelters for themselves. So jo animals khud ke liye shelter build karte hai. Number 6, animals who build shelter for themselves. Kuch animals hote hai jo apne liye shelters banate hai aur kuch ready made shelter ko search karte hai. To idhar jo animals रेडीमेड शेल्टर ढूंढते हैं वो नहीं पूछा गया. यहाँ पे पूछा गया कौन से एनिमल्स खुद का शेल्टर बनाते हैं. द एनिमल्स हु बिल्ड शेल्टर फॉर देमसेल्व्स. आंसर इज स्पैरो, क्रो एंड हनी बी. ओके. नाउ सी सेवेंथ वन, एनिमल्स विच रन वेरी फास्ट. देयर आर एनिमल्स विच रन वेरी फास्ट. वो आर दे? चीता एंड हॉर्स. नंबर 8, थ्री डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन महाराष्ट्र state. Three district name, any three district you can write. Answers are Mumbai suburban district, Mumbai city districts and Thane district. This is also given in your map also. Number 5, see this is defined. What we have completed? We have completed the match the column, fill in the blanks, true or false, name the following and not define. What do you mean by define? Kuch bhi ek topic diya hoga, kuch bhi ek इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट दिया होगा और आप लोगों को उसका डेफिनेशन देना है कि व्हाट इज इट एग्जैक्टली. आप लोगों को बताना है कि वो क्या चीज़ है. एग्जैक्टली दैट इज नोन एज डिफाइन, डेफिनेशन. यू हैव टू डिफाइन द थिंग. आप लोगों को उसके बारे में इन्फॉर्मेशन देखना है कि एग्जैक्टली कॉन्टिनेंट होता क्या है, इंडेक्स क्या होता है. ओके, नंबर वन, कॉन्टिनेंट, अ वास्ट सेक्शन ऑफ लैंड ऑन द अर्थ इज कॉल्ड कॉन्टिनेंट. नंबर टू, इंडेक्स, व्हाट इज एन इंडेक्स चिल्ड्रेन? अ लिस्ट ऑफ सिंबल्स, पिक्चर्स, साइंस एंड डिफरेंट शेड्स ऑफ कलर्स एक्सेट्रा आर यूज्ड टू प्रेजेंट द इंफॉर्मेशन इन अ मैप. दीज आर नोन एज इंडेक्स. तो लिस्ट ऑफ सिंबल, साइन एंड डिफरेंट शेड्स ऑफ कलर दैट आर यूज्ड टू रिप्रेजेंट, जो हम लोग को मैप में सर्च करने के लिए काम आती है, मैप के कॉर्नर में दिया होती है. मोस्टली डाउन साइड इट इज गिवन, इट इज नोन एज एन इंडेक्स चिल्ड्रन. ओके, now go to we'll go to further more definitions. Number 3 for definition, shelter, a safe place where one is protected from any danger, a place where one is protected from the sun, rain, wind and etc. This is a definition of a shelter. Okay, number 4, insects, animals which have 6 legs are called insects. Number 5, environment. There are many things around us which forms our environment. Now you can write also the examples, the things around us, kaun kaun si cheeze hai, jungles, mountains, forest and barren land, etc. So these are the definition. It can come for 1 or 2 marks depending upon the size of definition. Now we'll go to distinguish between living things and non-living things. So you have to give the distinguish between living thing and non-living thing. आप लोगों को marks के ऊपर depend होगा. If it is for 2 marks, you have to write 2 points. And for 1 mark, so you can also write 1 points and give the examples also. Okay, children. So living things and non-living thing. Number 1 point is living things need food, water and air. Non-living things do not need water and air. Exactly, children. Number 2. Living things grow and can produce young ones. है ना, living thing grow होती है और लोग produce कर सकते हैं किसे, young ones को, उनके babies को. Non-living thing do not grow neither produce young ones. तो लोग grow भी नहीं करते हैं और वो कुछ produce भी नहीं करते. Number 3, some living things can move from one place to another. तो living thing एक जगह से दूसरी जगह move कर सकते हैं. For example, man and animals. Non-living things cannot move from one place to another. That means they are stick to their places. Okay. So example is table, chair, stone, etc. You can write your example, any example of your own. Answer the following. Now we'll switch to question and answer. Number one. What are the uses of cotton? So the cotton, uses of cotton. Number answer is the cloth is woven from the threads which is made from कॉटन. जो हम लोग ड्रेस पहनते हैं उस क्लोथ का किससे बनता है, कॉटन से बनता है. नंबर बी, कॉटन इज फोल्ड इन पिल्लोज एंड मैट्रेसेस. तो आपके जो बेड में पिल्लोज एंड मैट्रेसेस यूज्ड होता है वो भी कॉटन से बनता है. नंबर सी, कॉटन इज यूज्ड एज एट द टाइम ऑफ सर्जरीज एंड ऑल्सो फॉर ड्रेसिंग वूंड्स. तो सर्जरीज के टाइम पे कॉटन यूज होता है ब्लड्स को रोकने के लिए. नंबर टू, How many legs do birds have? Answer is birds have 2 legs. They have their legs. Okay, children, 2 legs. Number 3, give characteristic of animals that creeps on land. Jo animal zameen mein creep karte hain, to unke characteristic, what do you mean by creep? Isse rengna bolte hain, hum log creep karna. So creeps on land, answer, these animals have 4 legs which are short or no legs. They also have scales on their body. This is a characteristic and the examples are lizards and snakes. You know na, snakes have no legs aur wo zameen mein land mein creep karte hain. Question number 4. What does the tailor bird use to stitch its nest? Answer. Tailor birds uses a thorny trees which has some branches hanging over water to build their nest. तो टेलर बर्ड क्या यूज करते हैं, थॉर्नी ट्रीज. नंबर 5, वेयर डू बैट्स फाइंड शेल्टर्स बिसाइड डार्क कवर्न्स. तो वेयर डू बैट फाइंड शेल्टर्स, आंसर इज बैट फाइंड देयर शेल्टर्स बिसाइड डार्क कवर्न्स इन माउंटेन्स. नंबर 6, What is the use of direction? Answer: Direction can be used to tell exactly where an object is located. Number 7. Which direction does the magnetic needle show? Answer: The magnetic needle in a compass always lies in the north and south. Answer: The magnetic needle in a compass always lies in the north and south directions. Number 8. How the time is divided? Answer: The time is divided into different parts, such as second, minutes, hours, day and night, or week, fortnight, month and year. Okay, so this will finish with the question answer. At last we have our who am I. Tell me who am I. Now we will give the characteristic of that person or detail about that thing, and you have to tell who am I. Any person, no thing, kya hai. Okay, that's a kind of riddle you can say. Now who am I? Number 1, I am a living thing, but I doesn't walk. That's a living thing, but it doesn't walk. What do you know about this, children? Who is this person? This is a tree. Number 2, I climb up a tree quickly and swiftly runs along its branches. Now the answer is squirrel. Squirrel climb up the trees quickly, very quickly and swiftly. It runs very fast and moves its tail very nicely. Question number 3, I eat grains and I am a gate crusher. Who is the gate crusher at our home? Mices and rats. Number 4, I am smaller than a sparrow. I take bigger leaves to build my houses by stitching. Who stitches its house? Answer is tailor birds. One thing that keeps moving and doesn't take rest. Keep moving. बहुत ज़्यादा चलते रहते हैं, कभी rest नहीं करती है, कभी किसी का wait नहीं करती है. That is clock. Okay. I hope you understand this, children. Previous तो एक-एक के concept को detail से पढ़िए और से समझिए. So it will help for your exams. So best of luck for your exams and revise all this thing. Okay. Thanks for watching the video.